Hello, everybody, and welcome to. Ow, I hit my headset. That hurt. Ow, my ear. Welcome to part 6 of Let's Play The Sims 4 Get Together. A lot of drastic changes have been made. I finally got to fix, well, somewhat fix, their genealogy. And, I mean, their parents are still kind of screwed up, because technically Michael is their father, but it's showing up that their father is somebody else that apparently died. But no, it's Michael. I don't know, for some reason it wouldn't let me make Michael their father. I have no idea why. But anyway, there's Michael and Amanda. That's their mom and dad. And as you can tell, you know, Leah's hair was originally black, and so was Eliza's. But because of the fact that they decided to make this major change and their parents came to visit them and saw what they was living in, they pitched in and helped them get a brand new house. And this is it. This is their brand new house, big as almighty you know what's, because their parents are stinking rich and want them to have the best. So since that is what they want, that's what the girls got. No. It took a long time to build this house. I think it took me like 2 to 3 hours. I don't know if that's a long time for a usual build, but for this particular house, I didn't know what I wanted to do with it at first, so that's why it took me forever. And then that's the front, and then this is the back. And the house is not done, because apparently, you know, the girls went kind of crazy with how they wanted the house to look. So, yeah, they're pretty much, they had money, and now they're broke again. But this is how the house looks, and I think it looks good, judging by what they wanted, the house looks good. And I wanted to give it the woodsy look since they're out in the woods, but I also wanted to, you know, kind of, sort of try and keep it Windenburg-ish. And we still have our bush. I don't know if we had two before, but now we just have one. I didn't finish landscaping, because they don't have the funds for landscaping the house yet. That's up Leah's alley, and, as soon as Eliza starts building up her cash, oh wow, they're about to be old. They're about to be adults. I don't want that to happen. Alright. So, I believe it's paused, but Leah's getting in some fun before she gets into work. And oh, let me tell you about their changes. Sorry. Okay, so their skins, when I tried to record the first time, their skin tones kept glitching out. So fortunately for Leah, but unfortunately for, you know, you guys who have been watching since the very beginning, I had to change their skin tone. I mean, it's not unfortunate because they still look gorgeous, but, you know. And Leah decided to chop off all her hair. So she did. She chopped off her hair and she kept it blonde. I don't know when she's going to change it back or when she's going to feel comfortable enough. But she feels like Paolo and the, why was I about to say the plastics? Oh my god. No. I watched too many other Let's Plays. The Paragons and Paolo with, like, the blonde hair. I don't know how Paolo would feel, though, if she ever switched back to her black hair. Of course, Don has not seen, Eliza's new look yet. And because I changed their skin tones, now Eliza has boobies! Eliza has boobies, y'all. She has been blessed with boobies, because remember, she ain't have no tits. She had no boobies. So now, I mean, skin tones. First of all, the people who make the custom skin tones, I applaud you. because you guys make the Sims who have the teeny tiniest little things look like they have big kahunas, and I applaud you for that, because Eliza ain't have no boobies. So we're gonna press play now. We're gonna let Leah enjoy her time home until she has to go to work.
She
Oh,
has to
that's the
stay
clubs.
home.
Eliza really hasn't been focusing on the clubs. I want to focus on her skills today since Leah has to go to work. And oh my gosh, really? Does she have to go to work? Wait, are you gonna go to work? Oh, she changed her outfit. Oh, she went to go take a bath. Okay. She went to go take a bath. And if you guys are wondering why Eliza decided to dye her hair this lavender purple, it's because she wanted a change. So she figured since her sister had her hair blonde, she didn't want to go exactly blonde because she detests that hair color. She really doesn't like it, and she really doesn't like the fact that Leah has it. Did you break something already? Oh, I thought she broke something. I'm about to say, y'all can't afford to fix this. I mean, even though your parents gave y'all this big old house, y'all can't even afford it. Somewhat. I think Leah's been doing good with her job and everything. We just gotta learn to, what's the word I am looking for? Oh, there she goes. She's off to work. Can we change her job outfit? 'Cause I guess it gets better when she, oh, she's hungry. Oh, damn it. Oh, she's late for work. Oh, she's off to work. The boss is calling. Oh, no. What is he gonna say? All right, let's see. Oh, wait, no. Doesn't make sense. She's already at work. All right. So since she's at work, balance. There we go. That was the word I was looking for. Oh my gosh. We're gonna have to learn to balance Leah's job and her club activities. So I'm gonna have Eliza come up here and work on her DJing skills. Can we upgrade? Oh no, we can't. Dang it. Okay. So we're gonna have her practice. And I don't know if Don works. And then we're gonna have her do a classic painting. I don't want her to do a large one. I want her to do a, fuck it, do a large one. I mean, crap, sorry. Did not mean to, did not mean to curse. Excuse my language, kiddies. Yeah, she's getting really good at the DJing thing. I just need to get her dance skill up because I really want to. Look at her fresh new closet. She got her own room. Eliza's happy because Leah would complain about, her and her music. So now she has, it's like a separate apartment, really. So it's like Leah has her side of the place where, I didn't get to really put anything in the room because I was so busy worried about building the house. Really, I wasn't really worried about all the extra stuff like, pictures and stuff to put up in the rooms just yet, because I just wanted them to be able to go to sleep because I was building this house for so long and they got no sleep. Well, Leah got enough sleep to have a good day at work, so she's gonna be good. The only thing that's gonna be really wrong with her is that she's gonna be hungry. But I mean, on top on besides that, oh, I do need to get her a computer because she does have to do stuff on the computer for work. So yeah, we will be getting that very soon. It won't be a expensive computer because their parents said this is a one-time thing, because they really don't support Eliza's decision. Eliza was a really smart kid. Like, she was going to college. She was going to medical school, and she wanted to be like, at first she wanted to be a medical intern, but that was only because her dad kind of like drummed it in her mind to become a medical intern. But then she picked up DJing and she absolutely loved it and she never knew where it came from. Then come to find out that her father used to be a DJ until his parents kind of steered him away from his dreams. So, you know, he's kind of used to being drummed into doing stuff, and he tried to do that to Eliza, and Eliza's just like, no. Just because you didn't get to do it doesn't mean I'm not gonna do it. I'm gonna show you that I can, and you know, sooner or later we're gonna have to sell this DJ booth because she's gonna surpass this DJ booth, because this DJ booth is okay, but for, you know, people that are just starting. But she's at, wait, what level is she at? Let me see. She's at level 6. So yeah, she's up there, and I love this music. Okay, we're gonna have her stop. Wait, we're gonna have her stop so she can paint the painting, because we need some money in the house, and I think her painting skills is up there too. Or I could be wrong. I have no idea what her painting. Oh, she's at level 5 in painting. She's just an artistic kid. She's just an artistic kid. She's always been that way. Her mother really can't stand it because she knows that their father used to be like that, and she never wanted Eliza to pick up that habit. So when the parents found out, when their parents found out that Leah is the one who actually got a job, like a real job, they kind of technically gave Leah the money, but then Leah was like, she didn't really know what to do with it, and she didn't really know how to, you know, when it comes to building or getting a house built. So she just pretty much gave it to Eliza and said, "Look, you know what I like in my room? Just make it pink." So Eliza was like, "Okay, I'll do what I can," and she came up with all of this. And Eliza's favorite color is purple. Her favorite color is purple. So that's another reason why she made her hair like a lilac color, because she likes all shades of purple. And this painting is coming out really good. I might have her call Dawn since she's here by herself. After she finished the picture. Oh, she finished. And feeling inspired. Okay, so let's have her cook up something, 'cause I think her cooking skills is up there too. So we're gonna have her cook. And yeah, oh, she can make fish tacos. Okay, so we're definitely gonna do that. We're gonna make a family size of fish tacos because Leah's gonna be hungry when she gets home. Or maybe she won't. Oh, she has to pee. Oh, she'll be fine. She'll be fine. She'll be able to do all that at work, I think. So Eliza's gonna cook, and she's gonna come and wait. Can wait. Where? There we go. So she's gonna cook, and she's gonna come, and she's going to. Let's see. She's going to invite. Oh yeah, that's right. They're not even in a relationship. Okay, so she's gonna invite to hang out at Current Lot while she cooks her fish tacos. Oh my gosh, really?
That's an ace, Simba.
Oh, he'll be right over. Cool. Oh, I forgot I have move objects on. Dang it. All right, so since he'll be right over, I know he's going to come right away. Oh, and this is supposed to be the dining room, but of course, why is that the front door? Okay, so we're gonna have her. Eventually, one of them, either Paolo or Don, and I'm leaning more towards Don, is gonna move in just to help out. But I don't want her to ask him to be her boyfriend yet. Okay. Yeah, I know. Yeah, I know. No, I don't want you to send the text to nobody. Oh, they are so cute. Okay, clean that up. Really? I just made all this food and you really gonna go in there and I cleaned up the fish tacos. Oh my God, I did not mean to do that. Oh my God, she just made those. Well, that was money down the drain. Well, I mean, if you gonna finish cleaning up, man. Like, we ain't got the garbage can that gives us money no more. I don't even know what happened to that garbage can. All right, let's start making the moves, 'cause we can, oh, you can serenade. Okay, serenade him. Oh my goodness, that is so cute. More choices. We're gonna have him.
Lord, come
Oh.
stay,
You know what? We're just, you know what? We're just gonna ask him. We're just gonna ask him.
Sanapinosa.
And then we'll clean that up.
Fuinzo, fuin? Rebna? Kalidna,
Oh
Rebna.
no, he's not committed.
Swogriff.
Oh, Jesus.
Swogriff.
He has a hard time with commitment. Oh my gosh, no.
Supta.
He has a hard time with being committed.
Oh,
Oh
fuizak.
my goodness. Wait, but he. Wait. How are you hard at commitment? But you just
Rebna?
accepted.
Kalidna,
Wait, huh?
Rack.
I'm completely lost.
Flashinoiba.
I
Kozik,
am
huh?
completely confused. I have no idea.
Ooh, Saru.
Yay! Okay, we're gonna take things real slow with Don since he has a problem, apparently, with being in a relationship. Oh, she only made 128 simoleons. Oh my God. Look at Don. He looks amazing. Oh my goodness, where did that go? Okay. All right. So,
Yay,
are we
boo!
really? Are
Ah,
we
Supta.
really?
Just nay. Be Pepto.
All right. So let's see. Can we like make out in a party? Oh, see, that's the thing that I love about
Just
Don.
nay.
It's like I don't even have to do. I don't have to tell her to
Just
do anything.
close.
He just already does it like right off the bat, and
Me?
Leah is just like, "Look, I
We
ain't
was out
for this
long.
crap right now. I am
Steve and
tired.
Lena.
This lady is making me
Canifora
work,
Fibonacci,
and she is sitting here with her
Scripta
boyfriend,
Narch, Borada,
having the time of her life.
Mundim,
She's embarrassed about what?
Levo,
What is she
wanna
embarrassed about
choose
from work? Sometimes a
Zerbo.
person can't help but make a fool of themselves in front of their co. Oh man, that sucks. All right, what are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? Disco nap. Get over here and listen. Trifoot, see, it's doing it to me again. Okay, it did this to me in the Legacy Challenge. It's not doing it to me. No, we are not. Try for a baby in bush. No, where is the woohoo in? Okay, woohoo in the closet. Oh my gosh. It was trying. It was trying. But no, they're not ready for a baby yet.
Unbeatable.
They just became boyfriend and girlfriend. We're not trying to. We're
Oh,
not
oh
trying to trap
nay.
Dawn like that. No, we. No. No. It did that. It did that. It did that in the Legacy Challenge. And we don't know if Delilah is pregnant or not because I have not played that game. I have not played that file since. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. That gets me every time. Oh my gosh. Well, that's the first way that's how they did it the first time. I wow. Okay. Oh my goodness. This still got me like, oh my God. Oh my goodness. They didn't even make it to the bed. She just said it's gonna be in the closet. Now, this chick is hungry and you just like flushed down the drain. What are you gonna cook? Oh, you guys' ice cream machine is gone. That's right. That is so right. Oh yeah, and you guys know what I'm gonna do. I said it in the Legacy Challenge at the end that I'm supposed to be doing a speed build on the ice cream shop I wanted to make. and create for you guys. I'm still going to do that, but I just wanted to get this uploaded because so many changes were made to this, you know, so many changes were made to this Let's Play. I just thought, you know, that I should focus on, you know, the changes that were made here, just like the changes that were made with Andrew. So, yeah. Okay. Now she's tired. And now he's going home. Okay, that's how it should be. That's how it should be. You're tired and you didn't even do it. Well, I guess you did do a lot. You did a whole lot. You did a whole lot. You did a whole lot more than your sister. No, we're not going to say that. Poor Leah. She's just like, you're having the time of your life and I have to work my freaking butt off and I pay the bills in here. But you get to lay at home and be with your boyfriend. And I don't even get to call mine. Well, you know what? We're going to call Paolo over. But Paolo works, and I don't even know what he works as. I think he's like in the sports career or something like that. I have no idea. But where's Paolo? Okay, so we'll invite him over. We'll invite him over so they can... Oh! Do you want to hang out tonight? Oh, we just called Paolo.
Befete, Pelka. Oh.
Paolo's busy right now. Oh my goodness, we should have went out. You know what? Yeah, Leah's gonna go out since apparently Paolo doesn't wanna... Yeah, she's gonna go out. We're gonna change her into her, we're gonna change her into a party outfit. Wait, what does her party one look like? Is it that same outfit? Is it that same outfit? Did I not change it? I thought I changed it. Oh, no, I didn't. Oh, she looks super cute. Yeah, she's going to go out. She's like, you know what? Bunk my sister tonight. Because she's having all the fun that she possibly can. And I'm just sitting here like, what's that? Oh, wash the dishes? No. That's why you have a dishwasher. I don't understand. This dishwasher is here for a reason. Okay. Whatever. It's saying no dishes to wash, but, I don't know. What are you doing? Sleep. Oh, you're tired? Oh my gosh. We're gonna have to... No. No, I'm sorry. You're gonna have to quit your job. Because I don't like the job you have. It's running you ragged. But I think all the jobs do that. Huh. Let me see. Yeah, she's in the business thing. Oh, she's doing so well, though. She's doing so well. I mean, she works from 9 to 5. Hmm. I know. We gotta find you a different boo. Because Paolo is always busy. He never wants to come see you. It sucks. Yeah, first things first, we're going to have you quit that job because it's, like, tearing you apart. Maybe you and your sister need to be broke so your sister can stop trying to pin everything on you and get off her high horse. Yeah, so we're going to quit your job. You're just going to, you can't take it no more. You're just like, nope. Yeah, because that's how Leah is. Leah can't really... She can't really stick to one thing. And she's like, no, I want to quit my job. Yeah. So she quit the business career. And I know it's making that sad music like it's a sad time. But it really isn't. So at least she'll get to get some sleep. And even though her sister's going to be completely pissed that she quit her job, she's like, look, I'm the only one that's working right now. You're making me work. And all this stuff, but you're not doing anything, so why am I working? Like, they always have an argument about this, and, you know, she always says I am working, and, you know, it's just one of them things that they always argue about. Why is this set as the front door? I will never understand why the back door is set as the front door. What in the hey, hillbillies? Alright, let's see if we can set this door, this cool door that came with the get-together, as the front door. Because I ain't put this cool door here for no reason. Okay, I want it to be used. So, I don't think Leah is going to tell her sister yet that she basically quit her job. I forgot she had this dress on. This dress has too many glitches too. I don't understand. I don't know if it's just when she wears these shoes with it or what, but she looks absolutely adorable. It's not showing up right now. I don't know. But, Eliza's just chilling. She's about to go cook something. I think Leah's not that hungry. Oh, no, actually, she is kinda. I'm gonna have her kinda use the bathroom. I'm gonna go back to Eliza. And we're gonna have Leah go out tonight. And she's she can make silly gummy bear pancakes. Oh my gosh. Do we want to make family size? No, we want to make party size. Go ahead. Oh. She walked in on her sister. Oh my gosh. Really? I didn't tell you to go to the bathroom. You didn't have to go to the bathroom. Oh my goodness. They are forever getting embarrassed. Like, this could cause a problem. Really? You can't? So now you're not even playful anymore. You can't make the damn pancakes. Oh my god. Oh, you cracker. Anyway. You cracker barrel. Oh my gosh. Okay. No, you're gonna serve breakfast. You're gonna serve pancakes. Now come and serve these pancakes. Oh, you made your sister cry in the closet. Oh my god. And she's crying in your closet. She's not even crying in her closet. Oh my goodness. Just hide from everyone. Oh my goodness. The both of you need to do that. But, this day is more focused on Leah, and she needs to, actually, you know what? You know what? Hold on. I just got the best idea ever. Just gonna manage world. Because we gonna move somebody. We're not gonna move somebody in the house. We're gonna move somebody in a house, just not the one that they're living in. Because I think I have some male sims that I've made who are single. I have two brothers that I can put, but I don't know if I should put them. I have no idea. But I'm going to, because they might be the only single males I have in here. Hold on, let me see. Okay, so we have them, then we have you, but I can't use you. Dang it, I thought it was more Sims. Wait, what happened to my two brothers? Oh, sugar snaps. I didn't save them to the... Oh my god. Huh. I could use you and just edit you in Creator Sim. Which I'm probably going to do. I'm probably just going to use you and edit you in Creator Sim. You do look handsome. You do look handsome. But I have to edit you and create some. Yeah. Let's place this house. Oh, wait. No. Damn it. Because if I do... Wait, where am I gonna... Oh, I can place them in here. Yeah. Confirm. Yeah, why not? Okay. So we can click on here now. Go here. No. Oh no, that's a household panel. Unplayed. There we go. Alright. So let's go. Let's see. I'm gonna edit him and create. Oh, dang it. We're gonna edit this dude and create a son. Because his name is Dimitri Harris and he's Macy's husband, but we're just gonna use him as a, we're gonna use him as a kind of dummy. Not a dummy, but you know what I mean. I like this man bun. I really like this man bun. I don't know why. I think I have, and I like this one too. But it's not just a bun. It's like all the hair is out. And their father has their hair out, so no. I like this one too. I really like this one. This is gonna be really quick because I'm only trying to make a new guy to come in Leah's life and possibly change Leah's life. Possibly, maybe. Maybe, possibly. Okay. Maybe. I don't know. I can't change his face. Oh, Jesus. Oh, so I gotta change everything up. Oh, right, because I don't have full edit mode on. Dang it. Okay, I don't want to give him that. I don't want to give him that either. Actually, I think I can give him that. And just change his eye color. Like, change it to... Ooh, that's cute. That's really cute. No, I think I just want to... Yeah, let's change it to... No, that's their eyes. So why would it tell me I can add a sim if I can't even edit his... You know what? This place could just... Oh, I like this eye. Yeah, I like that eye a lot. I don't like that hair, though. We're gonna change that hairstyle. So what hairstyle should I give him? I'm gonna stick with this one. We're gonna go play it safe. Wait, what's this? Oh, that's regular black. Okay. Alright. So, I'm gonna make him look completely different. He's into the whole house parties and ish like that. No, I don't want to make him a DJ. I have a song playing in my head, and it needs to come out. I think we're going to put him in simple stuff. Let me see. Can we put him in that? No. Can we put him in that? And then in, like, a pair of jeans? Let me see. I'm sorry, this is taking forever. It really shouldn't. Can we put you in those? No. Can we put you in these? Oh. Yeah. Of course we can. Do you have accessories on? Like, do you have socks on? You do have socks on. That's all you had on was socks? Okay. We're definitely gonna change your shoes. We're definitely going to change your sneak. Should we put on some Adidas? Just leave it at that. You know what? Yeah. I'm going to change your name. Because for some reason we can change your name, but not your skin tone. That makes total sense. What name should we give him? I don't know. Ooh, Miguel. I like that name. Okay. So Miguel. Let's see. Random Lopez. Could you get any more? You know what? They are killing me right now. They really are. But I love that name. There we go. That's Miguel Lopez. Lopez. Can we switch his... We can switch his traits?
Rinshu Palanubu.
Oh, I guess we can't switch his traits.
Jornacladazoi.
Dang it. Okay. We can change his aspiration, but we can't. Was it a soulmate? Okay. We can't switch his traits. Okay. That doesn't hurt my feelings at all. Alright, we're done with you. Away with you. Hopefully. Or maybe we'll just let her go meet him now. She doesn't have a job anymore, so it's not like... It's not the end of the world. Why does it still say Harris? Oh, because when I moved him in, the last name was Harris. So now we need to change that from Harris to Lopez. Yeah, I spelled it right. For a minute there, I thought I had it wrong. Alright, so let's go back into their household. There you go. Because they're both at home. I mean, Eliza doesn't have a job. This is going to be one long part. But I want her to go meet Miguel. And see what he's... Ow! My ear. See what he's all about. If it'll let me go to their house. Alright. So while she's there making... Seriously? Really? You're still embarrassed? Okay, no, it's over. Okay, good. What are you sleeping for? Oh, you're not. Oh, okay. I was about to say, what the hell are you sleeping for? Okay. So now we're gonna... No, we're not gonna find a job. We're gonna travel. We're taking no one. No one. Oh my goodness, look at that dress. She's not even wearing that dress though. I don't even know. So let's see. What's going on? What's gonna happen now? Why is it so quiet? I thought there was usually sound. Oh, I don't have the sound on. Ow, why do I keep hitting my ear? Okay. Oh, is it like really that late? Oh, okay. Look, he's standing right there. Okay, so let's give him a flirty introduction.
Yeah, Bahorn. Gossam here. Bahira Imibi. Lenarg.
Okay. Oshpa.
Kwas. Unyab.
Dagdag.
Oh.
Skiba Vimpa Vimsklip.
How you went from being flirty to do all that? I want you to kiss hands.
Henbei.
Rabobi.
Yishla Henbei.
Okay, ask if single, even though we all know he is.
Dizzy Wog.
Quinarb. Abano Plerum Ganera.
Mm-hmm.
Goem de Burnoi.
You know I'm only doing this because she feels alone. Paolo's not picking up her calls. He's not coming to see her. So she's just like, she'll try and, she just wants to.
Ebso, nooch,
Gleb? Fumu.
Oh. Well, she might have found a replacement for Paolo, because he's definitely...
In a prab, Ephedroi for nose. Oh, Ashquam Brenable, huh?
Aww.
Let's see what happens if he rejects it. Dang, he didn't reject it. Leah just got that power.
Ooh. Burl. Granable again, son.
She wants to kiss? Is that a kiss? Oh, she wants to kiss. She wants to kiss. So let's see if we can get that. A kiss. Let's see if he'll let us kiss his hands. If not, then that's pretty much too forward.
Skiva Sluba.
Oh, of course he let her do that.
Oh, and a zook. And a zook!
So can we go for that first kiss? Yep, they're going for it. There you go. Yep. I don't know why the thing on the side didn't pop up. But oh my goodness. There you go. She got her kiss. She's gonna whisper seductively and embrace. Oh, we can confess our attraction. Let's do that. Oh, she wants to level up in the charisma skill.
Zephyrs, Wanifes, Wino, Onabur.
A break, Lenten.
You can woo in a bush. Oh, let's do it. Totally. Try for baby in a bush. See, now that's the third time that came up. You know what? We're gonna do it. Yep. She's just gonna be one train wreck. It went away. Oh my god. You guys, it went away. It absolutely. Oh no, it didn't. Ain't no bush around? Where's the bush? Why would it give you the option to woohoo in the bush or try for a baby in the bush? And there's no bush here. There's no bush here. You telling me there's no bush here? Oh my god. Alright. Let's see if we can knock on the door and he can let us in. Because it says this slot is only editable from the world map. What? You cannot be serious. Alright, now let's see if we can, yeah, let's do it. Yep. Dang, that thing went up that fast? Holy crap, they have a lot of chemistry. Wow, she has more chemistry with him than she did with Paolo. Yeah, she's gonna go. She's just gonna be one train wreck after another. She's just gonna be reckless. She's vulnerable. She's sad. He's there. And she's just like, you know, this is a nice house. And it's a two bedroom. This small. They could have got this house. They could have gotten this house. Oh, they're woohooing for the first. That's right. She didn't even woohoo Paolo. Oh, snap, dude. You popped her cherry. Holy crap. Why does my mouse keep doing that? Oh, I know why I was doing that. Oh my gosh. Leah just tried for a baby, guys. I don't understand. Hopefully, she's not pregnant. I hope she's not pregnant. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. And she stayed there all night. She stayed there with him all night. You know your sister is bugging right now. She's like, alright, I'm gonna serve some breakfast. I'm gonna cook you some breakfast. Oh my. Excuse me. Oh my goodness. Like, oh my gosh. She's like going in for this dude. She's cooking him breakfast. This is inappropriate. Please stop. Oh, really? Oh, well, then she'll stop cooking. Sheesh. Oh, that sucks. Well, we was just doing you a favor. Okay. Let's not cook then. Oh, but they can kiss though. Oh, so I can kiss you and woohoo with you. No. Don't even eat here. Let's just go home. Don't even eat here. We're going home. I never understand that. It's okay to woohoo with you guys, but can't kiss. You ain't even take a shower. Ew, you nasty. Well, I think I'm gonna end it on Leah running home. It's a shame that you can't have the walk of shame kind of thing where she's running home with her shoes in her hands. Because it's like 10:25 in the morning and her sister, I know Eliza is bugging like, where the hell is this girl at? So we're going to leave it at that. She tried for a baby with a total stranger that she didn't even know. Oh my gosh. All because of her feelings for Paolo and she was vulnerable. Well, I mean, wow. Yeah, that's all I can say. So Leah might be pregnant. Yay! No. Oh my goodness, she might be pregnant. Okay, so I don't know what you guys think about it. I don't know what to think about it. But I'm going to see you guys in part 7. This is craziness.